Hi, we're going to be testing out a Avast free version and seeing how much it can detect. I have my malware samples. Let's see how much it protects you. Okay. Since that's done, All right. I'm going to count how many files are left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. I don't know what the detection ratio is. I'm not even gonna care to find out. But it detected a lot. Let's select and resolve all. Now that went surprisingly well. I need to save leftovers for other tests. Also, why doesn't britec09 show his actual face? I want to know that. It's one of my favorite YouTubers. Show your face! Show your face! Shout out to Malware Geek and britec09 for inspiring me to do this. Peace out.